Hello guys, welcome back. Another video on my Pocophone F1. I'm going to install MIUI 12, the Global Stable. This is a beta version 12.0.3, and the ROM I already modified it specially for Fortnite. Everything are ready. You don't have to root the ROM. Just download it, install it, and everything ready. Download your Fortnite game, and the 60 FPS already unlocked with this ROM. You don't have to do anything. Now I'm wiping the cache system data. Okay, install the ROM. It's not detecting my thumb drive. Okay, Fortnite Beryllium 12 almost done. After this, we download the Fortnite. All the settings in the Fortnite, include the 60 FPS, are already unlocked. Because the device name, I already renamed it to MI9, and the terminal file also removed inside the ROM. Almost done flashing. That is, we reboot the phone. I do the setting, and you don't have to root the ROM. First boot may take time, so be patient. MIUI 12, Android 10. Okay, let me do the setting first. English, US, my region. Come on, focus. This is what I had. No SIM card inside. I'm just using the Wi-Fi. ready. Come on, Puckos. -42 degrees. Okay. About the room. MIUI top. .0.0.3. The device name, I already modified it to MI9, so everything is ready for you. Don't need to root the pawn. The terminal file also remove already. Hi. Can I install it? Yes. Nope. Okay. Fortnite, Chapter 2, Season 3. Go to your Google Play Store, just search for Fortnite. Wallpaper for Fortnite. Guide for Fortnite. Wait. Fortnite. Where is it, the Fortnite? Does Poco not support? Updating. I already removed the. I reboot the pawn. Where is the Fortnite? That's very funny. Why it's not available for Pokopon F1? Minus. No, it's not available also on the 9S. Actually, what happened there? Does the Epic Game pull the Fortnite from the Play Store? See, I hate this thing. Don't update. So, use your browser. Fortnite. to Epic Game website. Yeah. See this camera. Get the Epic Game app. First, download the Epic App Game. Okay, give the permission to the browser. This is the security feature that I really don't like. Install your Epic Game app. Okay. Where are you? From here. Hey. Download the Fortnite. Fortnite launcher. Maybe something wrong with the Fortnite game in the Play Store. Link for the MIU update, the modified version. I will give in the link below. Come on, come on, come on. Install. Okay. Just launch your Fortnite launcher. Continue. Hey. Sign in first. Go slap. Point 2 GB. Huh. Okay. At 2 GB. For the 16 GB internal storage, just forget about it. degree. While waiting, let's see the Gcam for the Redmi Note 9S. Wide angle, macro. Not bad. Everything work on normal camera, wide angle, even portrait. Almost done. 99%. Okay, let's play. Epic, not so epic. This may take time. May take a few seconds. A few seconds. That's not a few seconds. That's a few hours. Logging in, loading in, optimizing. The full screen is not auto. See the notch. After this, I exit the game and do the full screen. Let's see the setting first. 60 FPS is there. Set to 60, epic, and reduce the 3D resolution, epic, 60 FPS, and FPS, apply. Where is it? It's not in the display control center. Not in Fortnite. Oh, it restart again.
Exchange. Take a knowledge of you. Our prophets. Our drone.
I'm sorry about the camera out of focus. Okay, let's see the setting again. 60 FPS at high. Just now I set it at epic. Epic 60. Okay, apply. Team Rumble. Let's play. Almost 50. Plus FPS. Now. Fifty plus 60 37. Why the temperature dropped? I'm using a fan to cool it down. Come on, autofocus. damn the map. Have to arrange the position. Not a good position. Maybe on the right. Overall 60 FPS, no problem. Where are you? The smoothness, not bad. 60, babe. 40 plus 50, 50 plus. Confused which teammate, which one are the enemy there down there. Let's see that. There he goes. Thank you. Damn the map. Chey. Very hard to play the game. My back. Miss. Number two, not bad. It's not even warm. That's the fan. How big is it? Not so big. This is a 5-watt USB fan. See again the setting, 60 FPS. Epic, 60 FPS, 3D reduce. Okay, that's it, MIUI 12. Android 10. The device name, I already modified the ROM, change it to MI9, and the thermal file also removed. You don't have to do anything, just download the ROM, install it, download the Fortnite, everything ready for you. Camera, MIUI 12. I think not bad. Video. The Pro mode. The Pro don't have the video option. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Link for the ROM in the description below if you want to try it. Only for Fortnite gamers. For daily drivers, it's up to you. It is not advisable because the thermal file I already removed. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.